Hi, this is Aaron Booker at CompTIA Breakaway, and I'm here with the lovely and talented Janine.
Hey, Aaron, how are you?
This is our very last interview of the session. We want to save the best for last. So, Janine, tell us a little bit about what the next big event that people can expect to participate in through Varvid.
The next big event. I think that's going to be IT Nation 2010,
right?
Yes. November 4th, 5th, and 6th in beautiful Orlando, Florida. It's the ConnectWise User Group Conference, our national conference.
Yep.
Very excited about it. We are sold out, folks. Sold out 90 days out, so it's pretty exciting.
And the only way that people can participate if they aren't going is?
Well, we do have a dedicated IT Nation site. It's called theitnation.com, and that's where, as the show is going on, we're going to have sort of a lot of dynamic blogs happening, a lot of social media things going on, so you can kind of catch a glimpse of all the exciting things that we have planned in the event.
And there will also be dozens of videos happening.
Courtesy of varvid.com. Thank you very much.
Thank you. And there'll be breakout sessions, there'll be fantastic keynotes.
77 breakout sessions this year. You can expect to see great things around practice management and organization from Paul Dipple. Kendra Lee is joining us again for some great sales breakouts. Our own Aaron Booker is doing some great stuff on utilizing social media in your IT solution provider business. And just, again, features and functions, if that's what you want to be there for, to get all the knowledge you can on ConnectWise, as well as some great third-party things about running a better IT solution provider business, because that's what we're all about.
And we're about the modern office.
We are about the modern office. The modern office, if you guys have seen Arnie talking about that lately, Arnie Bellini is our first and foremost keynote this year, and he is going to really drive that theme home about taking a look at the customer's modern office today and making sure you're addressing every single IT need possible and having a place at the table when they're making strategic IT buying decisions.
Well, it makes the IT provider sticky, and it gives really a complete solution to that client. I have to say, I really think that he's on to something, as he always is. He leads us.
One thing you can count on.
Absolutely.
One thing kind of with Arnie Bellini. And the great thing is I think as things start to move to the cloud, we're going to be less fearful and understand how to make sure that we're as embedded as possible into our clients' environments. And that's what it's all about.
Hey, thanks so much.
Thanks, Aaron. I'll see you guys soon. See you in November.